Hello kids, today we are going to do chapter number 11, a tribute to Mahatma Gandhi. He was a great freedom fighter who fought for our country. So, this is the poem we are going to read about the great personality, our Babuji, Mahatma Gandhi. One of the gifts for the nation he was. One of the credits for the nation he was. Yes, he was truly a father of our nation. Yes, he was a gift for us. Because of him, we were able to abolish this. He has fought for the freedom of our country. Many fights he has taken. He has salt march, Dandi march for the salt taxation. Many things he has done for the country. So let's see in the further one. Walked ceaselessly through the lanes and lanes, requested the people to forget their caste and creed. He was the one who has said that you have to forget about the caste, because in earlier times casteism was the very big issue. That's why Gandhiji said you have to forget all that things. Urged them to march against the British. Asked the British to quit the land forever. See, he has that much courage. He has asked the Britishers to quit our land and free us from this bondage. A prophet of truth and humility. A savior of the poor and the downtrodden. A brave warrior against the British. A captain who sailed the ship of Ahimsa. He never raised his hand. Violation, inka koi kaam nahi tha violation. Violence karke kaam karna. He was hamesha sachai ke liye lade. Hamesha garibon ke liye, jo niche star ke log the, jinko uthane mein unhone bahut madad kari. Fir unhone bahaduri se Britishers se lade. वो ऐसे थे, उन्होंने अहिंसा का रास्ता चुना, हिंसा नहीं अहिंसा. Honestly he desired freedom, courageously tried to attain it. Influenced by the vigor and energy, thousands stood bravely behind him. Yes, many of the people blindly followed Mahatma Gandhi because he was working, he was trying to free our country from the bondage of the Britishers. So many of the people, including they, also followed Mahatma Gandhi in the Dandi March. So many people, whenever he asked people to stood beside him, so all were beside him. Boldly he marched towards the guns. Fearlessly the people walked towards the foes. Not with guns, but with patience, he freed us from the bondage. Yes, he marched towards the guns. Fearlessly people walked towards the foes. Not with the guns, but with the patience, he freed us from the bondage. Till now, spread are the echoes of Hey Ram. The last word what he uttered, the words uttered by the last, by the Mahatma, what was that? Hey Ram. Yes, he is the father of our nation. Lovingly, we call him Bapu. So this is the poem. And you have to learn this poem, full poem. You have to learn it and you have to write down in your notebook. Thank you.